Hey guys, we're back and I'll be showing you how to claim the code in Shinobi Life and also what are the three working codes at the moment for this game. So I know a lot of you guys are wondering how to claim the codes, especially now that this is available on mobile. So now that you land on this page, make sure you click on that tab arrow right there, and then it should show you edit just like that, and click the word edit, and then on the right hand corner it says YouTube code. Make sure you type it exactly as I do. What I mean is, if I type capital letters, make sure you type capital letters. If it's small letter, that means it's a small letter, and if it's number, make sure you type the number and don't press enter. Make sure you submit it using an exclamation point. Now let's go show you guys how to redeem it. Small letter H, A, 1, 1, O, W, 3, V, 3, S, and then this is what I'm telling you. All you have to do is click exclamation point. Watch out that spin number on the left top corner changing. See, that works. It gives us 30 spins. And the next working code is F, I, V, E, G, U, Y, S, capital Y. Make sure you type it capital Y, U, M, M, Y, capital O, N, G, 0, D, and again, the important part, make sure you type in the exclamation point to claim the code. There we go, it is accepted. And the last working code is small letter T, 0, 0, S, T, R, O, N, K, M, A, T, E, and exclamation point to enter it. There we go, and it is not working. There is only two codes working. Sorry guys. So if this code is no longer working and nothing happens, make sure you check another server if it's a new code, because sometimes it just needs a new server to do that. And to go to a new server, all you have to do is, just like I do, leave server and then scroll over, and the word as server is here. All you have to do is go down until there is like more empty player. I know it's only 505, but it's still gonna go take you a long time. That's what I mean when I says a new server. You want to go try a newer server if the code is not working. But sometimes the code is working but it doesn't show anything, but your spin number is going up. So make sure you watch your spin number before you type in the exclamation point, because in that way you know if your code works or not. And if nothing happens, that means the code expires. And unfortunately, we have no control over the codes because the game developer changes the code super duper quick, guys. I am very sorry, but I wish I could make it work. Unfortunately, we can't. We're only the game creator, and it's hard for us to know what code works and what doesn't. But we try to post the newest code possible in the game. And with that, so it's still gonna take us a long time to do all these things, but this is how you do or go to a new server. And another way is you go close the app and then come back and then go to Shinobi Life 2 again. And with that, I say thank you guys all for watching. Remember to subscribe to Two Kids in a Pod, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys.